Now I know how Cinderella felt when her fairy godmother appeared the night she went to the ball. Only I don't have one godmother. I have many, and many godfathers. That's what all you people are to me. To be able to get to know you, to serve you, and to have all of you for friends has been such a pleasure. I've enjoyed it all. When I first went out of my home to work, I knew nothing of the world or business. I didn't even know how to make change. I had to count on my fingers. Over the years, I met people from all walks of town. Our business has enabled me to learn that because our family or friends have different beliefs and attitudes, we are still all one. We must learn to put aside these differences, change to a positive attitude, put away our own prejudices, and to forgive those people we think have done wrong. This is what life is all about. Family and friends are the most valuable treasures we have. Don't allow bitterness to form a barrier that will prevent you from having a fulfilling life. Through you, my family and friends, I have learned these valuable lessons. Thank you for allowing me to share with you.